7 newsroom at CBS News headquarters here in New York. Good to be with you. I'm Anne Marie Green. Well, dangerous winds that caused extensive damage in the Midwest and Northeast are expected to calm down today. But more than a half a million people in the central Midwest lost power and transportation was disrupted.